My name's Richard Bright, and I'm running for state representative for District 18 of Arkansas. I'm here in front of the historic Clark County Courthouse in Arkadelphia. Part of my legal career started here, where I prosecuted juvenile and criminal cases. And for the past 6 years, this has been my home, where I've served as a justice of the peace on the Clark County Quorum Court. I'm proud of my record on the Quorum Court and the things that we've accomplished. From the very beginning, I made an emphasis to make sure our sheriff's deputies had adequate pay for putting themselves in harm's way, and for taking care of the sheriff's office to make sure they had the equipment and the means to keep our community safe. I've also voted yes or no every time an issue has been presented to me, even on the difficult ones. Leaders are elected to serve the public and take a stand, especially on the difficult issues. And that's exactly what I'll do as your next state representative. I'm Justice of the Peace Richard Bright, and I'm asking for your vote in November. Remember that the Bright choice is the right choice.